I am Rashmi. Today I am going to teach you chapter. Good morning, the student of class 6. I am your English teacher, Kumari Rashmi. Today I am going to teach you chapter 2. Your chapter 2 is subject and predicate. In previous class, you learned what is sentence. Then it is the part of sentence. Okay? So first one is subject. The person or things about whom something is said is the subject of a sentence. It means which person or things do something, the person is called subject. Example, you are writing a letter. Here you, the verb is writing a letter, the you is subject. My mother cooks food. Here the work is done by mother, so mother is subject. Which person or thing done any work is called subject. Now second is predicate. What we say about the sentence is called the predicate of a. The second is predicate. What we say about the subject is called the predicate of a sentence. It means the work done by subject, this work is called predicate. Example, she is cooking food. So the verb is cooking food, the all is predicate. Ram goes to Patna. Ram, the verb is goes to Patna, it is predicate. The work done by subject is called predicate. In imperative sentence, the subject is always you, because anyone give advice and request to another person. So always imperative sentence, the subject is you. Example, throw the ball. So here anyone says the front of person you, so then the here the subject is you. So this is your chapter is complete. The second chapter, do fair. And do exercise. You have any problem of chapter 2, write the comment box of MBS Academy. Thank you for joining the online classes.